I'm Katrina Keir, and I'm a broker of Keir Real Estate. Keir Real Estate is a family-owned business that's been around 32 years. My husband founded this company. I have to tell you what the Realtor in Action Committee means. When tragedy hit, I was so pleasantly surprised by the support that our local a local Huntsville Board of Realtors, extended to me and my family. It was a horrible time of not knowing what was going on. My husband is deceased, and the board was just there for me, asking whatever we need, what they could do. They extended their condolences, but went beyond that. Brought us food. They brought me food for 3 weeks. And the people, the professional realtors that delivered the food were very pleasant, very caring, very thoughtful. And it really gave me a real sense of, wow, we belong to the real estate community. We really are a community. We really are a family. And after working 32 years in this business, I felt like, well, I fit somewhere. So I will always be grateful for the kindness and the thoughtfulness that was extended to me and my family. And this is a good thing. A lot of times we work as long rangers where we were by ourselves, but I have a very real sense that the Huntsville Board of Realtors has been there for me in the beginning of my business, in the middle, and you know, throughout building a career in real estate in this town, that this is the community in which I belong. So I'm really very grateful. I'm really grateful for the love that was extended to us.
Hi, I'm Galana Barron with Leading Edge Real Estate. The tragedy that forever changed my life, in June of 2013, John was in a horrific car accident and was DOA, and God brought him back to life and gave him 3.5 more years to get really close to God and to let his family love on him. And I took care of him for that 3.5 years. And God decided it was time to completely heal him and take all pain away from him and take him home on the night of December the 9th, 2016. And I found him and was completely broken. And God started moving and taking care of me and literally carrying me through the process. And I received a phone call from Kathy Mann, who is the Realtors in Action Committee chairman, I believe. And she said, we want to help. And the financial support that was provided for me was so meaningful. And it made me realize the sense of community and family. And I've always felt that with my realtor associates and the transactions that I've had with many of you. And I can't even put into words how grateful I am for that. And my real estate company, my family, my friends, and the support that completely paid for all of the expenses. And I will forever be grateful to the Realtors in Action.